what the test is. Now, you know, Section 18C defines four different tests: offend, insult, humiliate, intimidate. Do you really think that we can have a free exchange of ideas in this country if people don't have the right to say things that might offend or insult or even humiliate their antagonists in an open?
But how does that add up to vilification?
That's in a sense the very point. I don't think that is vilification. It may be, but I think vilification is better defined in other terms. And we haven't addressed the other side of this argument, and that is that, as I said,